Hello, my name is Matthias Bolm.
And I'm Tom Eicher.
And we are Technical Solution Manager at Osram. And today, we are showing you the new DALI Pro 2 IoT. Before we can start with our commissioning process, we need to connect our computer with our internal Wi-Fi access point of our control unit. We are switching on the control unit, and the control unit roughly needs 2 minutes to completely boot, and the LEDs on the control unit shows you when the booting process is finished. Now, after roughly 2 minutes, the control unit is fully powered, and now we can switch on the Wi-Fi. Just press once, and with the corresponding green LED of Wi-Fi is now connected. Here we have a demo case. In this demo case, the control unit we have now booted is installed, and now we are taking our computer and we are connecting the computer with the control unit in our demo case. On our computer, we are starting the Wi-Fi settings. In the Wi-Fi settings, we are looking for the DALI Pro 2 IoT control unit. And we want to connect to the control unit and click on Security Key. And the security key is the password you will find directly on the hardware of the control unit. And now to access the control unit and to work with the micro page in the control unit, we look into the properties to identify the IP address of the control unit, which we need now in the next step.